In 1532, Spanish explorer Francisco Pizarro and his conquistadors, driven by gold fever, pushed southward and confronted the mighty Inca Empire. Pizarro's cunning diplomacy and superior weaponry led to the rapid fall of the Incas. Atahualpa, the Inca emperor, was easily captured and executed, marking the end of an ancient civilization and the dawn of a new era in South America.